No, we're not.
Yeah, we are.
Oh, a gadget is spawned. Wait, hold up. A recon report.
Intel man can access coordinate to grab like a gadget drops.
How do I do it?
I don't know. Command for gadget drop board. Perfect. / intel. There you go.
9:36, 2:46.
Nope. Not happening.
Yeah, it's like the
I'm on the other side of the map.
Yeah,
I'm gonna be real with
my
you.
Coordinates flipped.
Yeah, basically.
Well, I'm neg-neg, okay. Is what I meant to say.
Yeah.
I would assume we all are, unless someone really ran far away.
Yeah, like someone's clowning and shit.
I'm looking for like a little crawly boy. Are. What are them spidudes? Okay. No spider dudes over here. No spider dudes over there. So let's
be careful.
Go in this direction. Hurt. Yeah, I mean, if I find someone, I'm going to have enough distance. Like, there's no way someone I find would be able to kill me unless I actually decided to attack them.
What if they're hiding around a corner?
That would be terrifying, but the only person that could maybe kill me would be Kevin Peary, because he would scare me so much that I would instantly
Again?
Lose the battle. Yes.
Let's see.
I'm just going to retract my statement from episode 1 where I said I'm not scared of Kevin Peary. Literally terrifying. Like,
I'm literally terrified.
I will shit myself if I see Kevin Peary.
Where's this cavern?
I actually, in future seasons, I might wear an adult diaper just in case I see Kevin Peary.
Oh boy.
Prepare for the occasion.
You should get your Minecraft skin that have a diaper on it.
No. Ew, yucky. Actually, wait, I could have, like, hat layer, like, second layer clothes on.
Yeah, there you go.
And then I could have a...
Just
oh, I see a spider!
It, whatever.
I see a spider!
Just toggle it, Kevin Peary.
Yeah, whenever I see Kevin Peary, I just take off all my clothes so I can poop in the adult diaper. I don't have any arrows to go with this bow. No.
I don't have any bows to go with these arrows.
Oh. I don't have any bows to go with these...
Yeah,
it is
in
very
the agency lore, our team is really supposed to be three different variants of furry or under that general
what?
Umbrella.
No!
Of animalism.
Stop.
Then that would mean that Chalk has an unlimited supply of feathers.
Stop.
I'm just.
No, once you said
just
furry.
A general
I'm
statement.
Off.
Just. A
I am
general
not
statement.
A furry! No!
First off, chickens don't have fur.
I mean, that's what I'm saying. That's why I said under that general umbrella. Like.
No.
The umbrella of animals. The animal kingdom.
Robot chicken.
You know, King Philium Countess.
If I had powers to move out of this channel, I would. And then I'd move your bed.
Oh, what a nice guy.
What phylum do you belong to?
One real furry here, sorry.
Kingdom, phylum, whatever the next one is, whatever the next one is.
Yeah. Okay, I'm not seeing any chickens. I'm back where I, like, kind of was originally. Like, near where I saw B.S. Bren and Glyph and the Peridot Knight and Kevin Peary. So let's turn up.
Okay, guys, it goes Domain, Kingdom, Phylum, Class, Order, Family, Species.
Oh, that's rad.
I had to look it up.
Good to know.
Very important. Okay, back to the Agency 12 info spreadsheet document. Oh yeah, you can recon someone this episode. Now.
Oh, me? What do I get? Do I get their coordinates or anything that might actually lead me
just,
to them?
Just what they have.
Oh, that's lame.
Not coordinates.
Yeah.
You can also make a clock.
Yeah, for radar.
Oh, wait, is radar actually a thing still?
Yes.
Because in the last one, there was like, it was like Assassin, right?
Uh-huh.
I thought they were moved. That oh, okay, so Assassin is like you have the target, radar is just helps you find people.
Yeah.
Okay. So I can find people with radar, I just can't, like, I don't have one target.
Yeah.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
It's actually
so
it'd
probably be the closest, like, person to you, I'd assume.
Diamond.
Yeah. or people within a certain people.
With it's also a 3-minute cooldown.
Okay, yeah, that'll help nerf it a little bit, but.
Gadget.
Whoa, my Shock. God.
Huh?
Find the gadget.
-754, -59.
Oh.
-74, -59. I'm.
Negative like, I'll PM it. Just so we're all on the same page.
Because I'm at -500, -350. Oh, that's still pretty close to me. I'm going to go to that.
Okay.
Why? Be
careful.
Are the rewards going to be, like, worth it, though?
I have no idea. I don't remember what's in the. Oh, I never found one, but. I don't remember
Neither
what's in
did
the...
I.
I think they're supposed to be good.
I think they're supposed to be worth going to, but not, like, broken.
Yeah.
I don't have books, but I have...
I see logs someone placed in this river to cross it, but it's definitely, like, it could have just been someone early game.
Yeah.
Especially because they're logs and not, like, cobblestone.
Cobble.
Yeah.
I just saw, like... Oh, Jacob's dying to Darren. Oh.
Yeah.
Mm.
Darren strikes again. Though.
Damn, this is why he's a tier 1.
Okay. I got my 5 light apples and I have 2 regular apples.
Okay, so nice. I just wonder, I mean, what are the benefits of actually like I'm like what the benefits of holding on to the light apple crafts might be? Cuz like yeah, it'd be easy healing later on in the game. I guess it could really only be effective if like one teammate just kind of gets ruined and like
Oh, I found diamond.
Okay, the chest is empty.
For 2 hearts.
It heals everyone.
Yeah,
besides yeah, self. Right. It's everyone. That's right.
So. Yeah. But we're all iron.
So if we take damage, and it doesn't stack either across episodes, so like if we didn't use it last episode, we don't get
no,
2 for this episode, right?
Yeah, that's it.
Okay.
I can literally do it at the end of an episode and then at the start.
Oh, no!
Oh, Darren down.
Okay,
Darren
Jake
down.
Has been avenged.
Wait, I can't see. Oh, Mav is on 62.
He still got him to 62, though.
I mean,
that's surprised.
Who's to say that it wasn't
Darren's
like,
nuts.
Team fight
Darren
in
is
some way.
Maybe Darren's like super underrated because he doesn't play.
Well, I know Darren is like really good, but I would have assumed he was maybe like a tier 2 just because he doesn't play.
I honestly think he's the best player to not use a rod.
Damn.
Yeah, probably.
That's
I know he's like super good, but.
Well, think of all the people that use rods, Kel, and then think of all the people that don't.
I can't.
Why can't you?
Because it's only like
there's like no one that doesn't use rods.
Exactly.
I see where someone dug down. I'm gonna follow it.
I'm like one of the only people who doesn't use.
I try to. Like I always make it. I just
I
never
definitely
use
see
it.
Someone's name. It's short. It's Mav. I see Mav.
Finish him off. He's at 80.
He's at 80. He healed once.
How do I recon him? How do I recon him?
Oh, slash.
Recon Mav. Rioli.
Yeah, and then Tab, I think.
Mav
Rioli.
Okay, yes. He has 0 diamond, 0 gold. He has sharpness 1 sword.
Oh.
He's enchanted.
Yeah, he's enchanted.
He is enchanted, yeah.
That's
they have a stronghold down here. That's fun.
Oh.
What are the cords?
760, -60.
I'm not near that at all. So.
I'm not either.
By the way, do we have enchants?
Yeah, if I could get a book.
If I could get more diamonds.
Or, yeah, if someone else gets more diamonds.
Is that cool
three,
if I make a diamond chest plate?
I don't see his name tag anymore.
Because I don't have book stuff. Like,
me
I sugar cane
just, no Me and my
Alright, then I'll just make chest bleed.
Why'd this cave die? Come on.
Okay, I'm gonna go back up to the surface because I don't see his name tag anymore and
respawn.
I also don't have any blocks on my bar, other than my one TNT block. So I'm just staircasing up, basically. I do hear a skeleton, that would be nice for the arrows. Because, I mean, even having a few arrows would, like, definitely make the difference if I'm about to melee someone. Oh, well, that would explain. So they are, like, all right next to the supply drop, or the gadget. Like, quite literally, they were just there.
The next one is at neg 807, and then positive 348.
Yeah.
That's the next one.
So wait, neg 307? What?
I spaced out. I'll PM it.
Did you PM it?
Yeah, probably.
I'll just PM them for now on.
Yeah. That's still pretty close to me, like, all things considered.
If you want to go to it, you can.
Yeah. I'll go ahead. I'm not finding any chickens. That's the big thing, and that's, like, what I need.
No chockens?
No chockens. America's killed bacon. If only I'd gotten Mav stuck in a hole with me earlier in the game, maybe this wouldn't be so bad.
Hey, I got an underpearl.
We're iron team, so that's
cool. Let's go!
Yeah, so basically we've accomplished something, and the other teams are lame.
That's a witch. Run away.
Good morning. How is everyone today?
I'm vibing.
Chalk, you know what happened last attempt where my computer killed itself?
Or what killed itself?
My computer.
Oh, no, I don't remember.
You don't remember that? Well,
I just remember the entire team just finding you and died. That's what I do remember.
Yeah, that's pretty memorable. But yeah, everything just stopped working at the same time.
It's weird.
Yeah.
Oh, hey. The gadget is right here. Water breathing potion for 8 minutes. Worth my time, I'd personally say. I think I can adopt the fish style.
Yo.
Oh, I see two players and I'm out.
Uh-oh.
It's never been seen before.
Uh-oh.
Evacuate. There's two of them, and they're in full iron, unenchanted, it seems. They do not seem to be chasing too hard, but we'll see if that continues.
Just run.
Don't let them crunch on you.
Oh, it's, I think it's Noah and whoever else. I have chickens. It's Noah and G-Sam? I could definitely... I mean, I don't want to get too cocky, but I am relatively confident that I would not.
I wouldn't do without. It's a 2v1 either way.
If they don't have a bow, I just got chicken. Okay.
I can come to the surface and help you if you want.
Shot Sam. He's at 68,
49. Oh, shit.
Oh, nice.
Shot Noah.
Nice. Sam's healing.
Micros, be ready to heal yellow.
Yeah.
What if
whenever they heal, they're going to be healing two people.
Mm-hmm. It's probably slash support, but don't do it yet.
Yeah.
Yeah, I haven't taken any damage. I don't know if they have a bow as a thing, or I think Noah had a bow, but Sam didn't.
I'm digging up, like, I'm coming.
I have it copy pasted, so.
Okay, I shot at them again, missed. Yeah, I could definitely take this, but they're running. I think they're running towards the gadget. Okay, Noah turned around and shot back. He hit me.
I'm still digging up.
I don't know. Really be much help.
What are your cords like around?
Okay, literally right at the gadget.
Can someone just send them quick? I have,
Negative 800, 350.
Okay, heal me now.
Positive 350?
Wait, that's what that gadget was.
Actually, okay, you don't need to heal me yet, but I'm at 7 hearts.
Yo, which gadget was it at?
It was at the most recent one, neg 830, okay. 400.
Wait. Oh.
Okay. I've used a fair number of arrows, so now I'm starting to have to be mindful and pick them up.
Yeah, I'm on my way. Like, I'm coming.
Okay, they're running again. I'm
Papa
going
Chuck's
northwest,
on the way.
so it's more like neg 900, 300 now.
Alright. I don't have a bow, but I do have an Ender Pearl, so.
Okay. Micros, be ready
and I have
to heal
a
me.
Chest
I'm at 67
blade.
Right now. Oh! Heal! Now! Now! Did you heal me?
I used it.
Yeah, I healed.
Okay, okay, I'm at 5 hearts. Okay, Noah sat behind a tree, and he got me. What's he on?
He
Is
healed again. He's at 63. 43.
Yo, what are your cords right now, if you can, or no?
Oh my god, are you kidding?
Nice.
No!
Cords.
Oh god, I was at neg 900, 300-ish about.
Okay. I'll go kill him.
Oh god.
He's still on 100?
I did that, Sam. No, yeah, I didn't hit Sam once. I killed Noah. Oh, that happened once in episode 1, and it happened again. So basically, for some reason, when I flicked, my mouse did a whole 360 instead of, like, a 180.
Oh.
And it was... I don't know. Something must be screwed up with my sensitivity, but it's not changed. And, like, it still moves the same, so I don't know how I accidentally did a 360 instead of a 180. Oh, my god.
That's weird.
Yeah, no, so Noah kept on, like, hiding right next to a tree or whatever when I would go into the forest, and so I kept on going in thinking I was chasing Sam, and then he would jump on me.
That's unfortunate.
Oh, and then he pearled at me in the end, which got him stuck in a block, which allowed me to kill him. Yeah. Yeah, well, Sam hopefully is alone, and I think Noah had a diamond on him or something, but I don't know if they're going to enchant necessarily. But yeah, it was... I think I said northwest of the gadget. So
yeah,
let me think. Yeah. So.
Still 300 blocks to go, but I'll be in the area.
Yeah, it was northwest of the gadget, like directly.
It was G Sam that killed you, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
So like 45 degree angle northwest, at where the gadget was, pretty much. And you'll see like you'll probably see an explosion hole or some wooden planks, but. That's about all the info I can give you.
I'm just running, like, neg 900, 300, and I'm gonna see if I can, like, get a trail.
Yeah. Alright, well, good luck, fellas. Sorry to not last very long.
Thanks for playing.
Please get the water-breathing potion.
Love you long time.
A fish.